We're live. It's Tuesday. And that means we have a lower body sculpt. And guys, we're leveling up on the sculpt. We got lower body 2.0. Get ready to burn out your legs. It's gonna be good. Let me grab a lot of music. Alrighty. So as always, we will pull our card because it's fun and it gives you something to focus on. And it's fun. All right, our affirmation card is, my true safety lies in my capacity to align with the love of the universe. My true safety lies in my capacity to align with the love of the universe. So here is our affirmation card. Something, again, to focus on. Maybe you focus on love, and maybe you focus on being one with your space, yourself, the universe. I feel like I'm moving the card all over. So we'll circle back to that towards the end. And as always, we'll go over safety for our sculpt class. So, sculpt is different than a regular vinyasa class because we are adding weights into our vinyasa flow class. And as always, vinyasa flows are optional, so don't feel like you need to do them. You need weights anywhere in the 3, 5, and 8 range. The reason we keep them on the lower end is because we hold them longer, and we flow with them, and we move with them a little bit more and a little bit differently than you would in a regular strength training or gym class. If you want to use 1s, 2s, 6s, perfect, so that's also an option. If you don't have weights, you can use a wine bottle, canned foods, books, soda, anything that's got just a little bit of resistance when you move. And also, I don't know if I said this, but you don't need to use weights, so that's perfectly fine. Today, we're going to focus on the lower body. So the number one thing with weights is they will always start on the ground. And we will always bring them up to the chest. Except for in this class, we do a lot with them by our sides, just having that little extra resistance. So for this class, we're just gonna bring them up and they'll come straight to the side. Because I can't see everybody, it's hard for me to let you know if you need to adjust your weight, so you really gotta listen to your body during this kind of a class. So if you're noticing that you can't hold your hands up and you are really shaky, like I'm gonna exaggerate here, you're very shaky, your elbows are dipping, your shoulders are hunching. Again, I'm exaggerating. But you know, you get to that point where you're just trying really hard and you're holding your breath. That is a good time to drop weights. Or if you're noticing that you're like, yeah, I'm pumping iron. Woo, I can do this all day. Maybe you want to challenge yourself and bump it up a little bit. So I always like to start heavy and do a drop set. So I like to start heavy, and then usually by the second round, if I need to, then I can go down lower. Honestly, starting heavy and dropping down is easiest, but that's just my opinion. And so again, we are focusing on our lower body. And with Sculpt, we have a fun surprise in class that I like to wait until right before I tell you guys. So, I'm gonna start my music. And we're gonna keep up the vibe of doing something different. And we're gonna start this class standing. So really ground down into the feet. Palms face forward. Close the eyes. I'm going to do one of my favorite breathing exercises, 4-7-8. So So we're gonna inhale for four, three, two, one. Hold the breath for seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And exhale, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Inhale, four, three, two, one. Hold the breath for seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And exhale, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take a couple more rounds on your own.
Inhale, exhale, sit low.
Fingers will take one more round.
Then I think we're warmed up.
Over the other side.
Step it up. Exhale.
Inhale.
Right toes.
Find that triangle. Top hand comes down. Pyramid pose. Hamstring stretch. Back knee. Inhale. Low lunge. Bring it on down. Side lunge over to the right. Center squat. Other side. Low lunge towards that left leg. Hands come down, pyramid pose.
Open into triangle. Inhale. Exhale down.
Inhale, lift. And release the fingers. One last side body stretch. Hands come down. Step towards the top of your mat. We're going to move into some sun V. So inhale, arms come up.
Exhale, chair pose.
Forward fold. Move through your float. Down dog. Taking any variation.
Always the option to skip.
Right leg steps forward. Warrior one. Back heel is down. Hands come down. Down dog. Looking up at the top of your mat. Whoa, just kidding. Left foot steps forward.
Guys, I got so excited to get the weights.
Hands come down. Move through that flow. Down dog. I can't wait till I can have you guys back in the studio to keep track. Keep me on point. Looking up, forward fold. And just to get ready, bring your subtle weights and bring them kind of at the top of your mat so they're easy to grab. Inhale, right to chair pose. Exhale, fold. Move through that float, down dog. So I'm taking a full expression right now for this class, but remember to place the abdomen, come down to the knees. Little cobra. Right foot steps forward, warrior one. Hands come down, down dog. Left foot steps forward. Hands come down, move through that flow, down dog. Right foot steps forward. You guys ready? You're grabbing those weights. Bring them all the way up to the side. And we are going to just do static lunges here. Bring it down. We're here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Step up towards the top. I'm going to turn to the side. We're going to take some curtsy lunges. So we're going to bring that left behind and bring it back up. Bring it back. In. 8. We're leveling up. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, and one. Woo! Put one weight down, one weight
here. Step up nice and wide. We're coming into squats. First set, we're going to push out. Second set of 10, then come overhead. So bring it down and push out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Push that weight up overhead for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All the way up. Grab that second weight. Woo, little pause in mountain pose. Now we're going to take a side lunge, come back, upright row. Ah, yeah, told you guys we're leveling up today. Right side, bring it down, and row. Bring it down. You want the weight in the heel. We're here for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Upright row. Woo. Top of the mat. Weights come down. Little pause here. Take a nice deep inhale. Full complete exhale. One more. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Bring it on down. Move through that flow. Down dog. We're going to take that entire sequence on the other side. Left foot steps forward. Grab those weights. Just some little baby lunges here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step it up. Curtsy lunges to the left. Bring it back. And up. Your thighs and quads are going to be killing you tomorrow. It's going to be so good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. One weight down. Right back to those squats. Pushing out. Weights at chest level. Bring it down. We're here for 7, 6, 5, 4, keep going, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it on up for 10, 9, 8. If you're out of breath, perfect. 5. The weight and a little bit of cardio, which I love. 2, and 1. Woo. Little pause. Grab that other weight. Bring it safely to the side. And we are going to side lunge it with the upright row to the left. Down and up. Woo. This is almost more of a cardio sculpt. Oh, maybe I should do a cardio sculpt. All right, guys, who would be up for a cardio sculpt? Five. I got one heart. Four. All right, guys, roll on up. Grab some water. It's time for your surprise. What also makes yoga sculpt special, besides my friends, the hand weights over here, is the cardio burst. See, this is why I wait. Because I knew if I told you guys there was a cardio burst, you'd all leave me. So, this is short and sweet. We go between two exercises. So I'm pulling from hot Pilates for this cardio burst. We have 8 mountain climbers, and then we do plank jacks with a hop in, or an animalia, and a hop out. So 8 plank jacks, and then 4 rounds of 2-to-1, and then we repeat that one more time, and then you sink into a beautiful child's pose. All right. Come on down. Get into your mountain climbers. In 3, 2, 1, we're here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hop out, 2, and in. Hop out, and in. 2 more here. Last one. Mountain climbers, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hop out, 2, and in. Out, and in. 2 more. Woo, last one. Woo, and child's pose. All right, guys, I'm renaming this bad boy. This is our lower body cardio sculpt. Woo. All righty, grab some water. Make your way to the tabletop. I'm really sweating, guys. I'm just gonna move through some cat-cows. So we'll inhale. Inhale. And exhale. 2 more. Back to center. Grab your weight. We're really going to work the booty. If we haven't done that enough. So the weight is going to go in your knee. And we're going to do just some kickbacks. So we're going to pulse. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring the knee back down. We're gonna open up. Little clamshell. We're here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Straight over to the other side. Ooh, I need no sweat, guys. Bring it up and pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in. Open up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're gonna have some fun. Because I mean, we have to have more fun. Grab both weights. Bring it on down. So I'm gonna demo first. So we're gonna do a bridge pose. So we're gonna come into a chest press, turn the weights, skull crusher. Bring it down. Ready? Find your bridge. Arms are out, ankle pose. Press up. Skull crusher. Hips stay lifted. Woo, this entire time. Four. Five. Six. That was calm down. He tripped you. Seven. Nine and Left leg goes long, right leg stays in. Cross it over, supine twist. Come back to center, both knees in. Left stays in, right leg long. A little bit more relaxed. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you loved class. We got a good workout. Hope you're sweating as badly as I am. And I will see you at our next class. Bye, guys.